Hit space, guys.
Vehicle at the back.
Drop the shit, you don't need that. It's sunrise, you don't need the night vision stuff.
Stiffson.
Well, there you go. That's some speed.
I'll let you know where to drop me off, okay?
Roger.
In 100 meters. 50. 25.
Get out. Go, go, go.
I'm out. Go, go.
Steve's good, yep. Steve's out.
All right, everyone, same plan. Once the car hits the explosives, everyone open up. Variable explosives on your discretion.
Copy.
Vehicles incoming.
Ready to fire.
Open up.
Where's the fucking Jeep?
No idea, it's in the back.
Corner. Jeep is on the corner. He is backing up a little bit now, but he looks like he's going to move past the convoy on the right-hand side.
Alright.
Need permission
our
to chase.
Variable chase, yeah. I'm coming with you.
Roger, I'm moving.
I have one colonel running.
Everyone! Here comes everyone on us. Move towards the convoy.
One
careful secondary
east.
Yeah, eyes on Steph. I'm gonna intercept this course in the middle of the field.
Fire a few warning shots.
He's down, securing hostage. Everybody all around, watch.
Bringing Land Rover over now.
Roger.
Let's burn and do it. All the rest all around, watch.
Incoming fire, southeast.
He's secured.
Copy, Jadaki fighter, southeast.
Hold the jeep.
Southeast.
All right, everyone, get in.
Filing jeep.
Move in.
Getting in.
Explosives in.
Get in.
Stiffson, one more.
We don't have enough room, for fuck's sake. Variable, take the Jeep as driver and get it away from here.
Roger.
I'm following.
Pushing up on foot.
All right, everyone that's still here. Try to keep it intact. Just shoot the driver. All right, the rest get into the car. Get into the car now.
Rifleman, 300 meters front.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Move down. Still keeping eyes out.
Unloading the wheel.
Roger. All around defense around this.
Vehicle 2 status.
Still trying to repair it.
Copy. I'm going off road.
Forget it. Guys, let's get away from here. This we have two flat tires. Too many flat tires. Let's go.
I can leave Aziz here with a security detail and get back to you.
No, we're coming. Everyone on me.
Moving.
Everyone that's here with me, move to the house in front of us.
Vernon, just wait near the logs. One of my guys needs a rest.
Roger.
You guys on foot?
Yeah, we're on foot. Variable. Disembark everyone, including Aziz. Secure. Let your guys secure Aziz and come back to pick us up. We are at the...
Copy.
Road, I'm marking our position.
Roger.
Shots coming through northeast. We also have soldiers on the hill up behind us, 220.
That's our car coming. Once the variable is here, get in the car immediately.
Negative, I'm not on the move yet. I'm trying to get a seat out.
Okay, then it's... And it's something else.
Enemy vehicle, one person, taking shots. He's down, we've got one vehicle secured.
Okay, get into the vehicle. Let's go. Let's go, guys.
Still want me to get you?
No, we got a vehicle secured.
Copy, we're in the advance point marker. Okay, guys, all around watch.
Roger, coming there.
Go, we're in. Steve took a shot.
Be advised, we are about 2 minutes out, coming in now.
I think Silva, you need... I think Silva may be unconscious.
Who's unconscious?
He's back up.
Okay, try to fix him up.
I've just bandaged him up, given him some morphine and epinephrine.
Roger.
He's up and running.
Is that you guys, UAZ?
Yes, it's us.
Yes. Sewell's unconscious again. Sewell needs blood.
Alright, Bravo, you take the UAZ. My team get into the Land Rover.
Sewell is still unconscious in the back of the US.
Who's the medic? We don't have a medic.
Seal is the medic.
Sorry, not funny.
Incoming vehicle. They didn't notice us. Dashka UEZ west, moving left.
Someone check on Seal. I don't care if you're medic or not, just check on him. Get him into the car. Someone can care for him while we're on the move.
Yeah.
I think I hear Chopper. Who has the AA Valhalion, right?
That's me, Val.
Well, wait until we are in the clear, though. You can't probably shoot from. Well, I want you in my car. You have the there is another rocket in there, just in case.
Okay.
All right, everyone get in. We are moving. Oh wait, UAZ, you take the lead. We have the hostage in here. Follow the black line.
Roger. Thank you, Steph's got it.
All right, we need someone to guard Aziz. Valhalion, you have the a anti-air weapon. Can you guard him?
Okay, we'll do.
Thanks. All right, hey, rest standby for tasking. Say again, MJ.
I think Seal's gone.
Yeah, he's gone. Wait, Valhalion, I'm just leaving the AI here to guard the guy. I mean, he should be able to guard him, so you can come along. All right, Steph, rejoin us. All right, we move south. Bravo team, stay on our left flank, a bit behind us.
Roger.
All right, here at the top of the hill, we take a break and take an all-around watch. Well, try to spot any enemies. All right, we move again. We continue moving south about, well, let's say 150 to 200 meters. Be on the lookout. If you see anything, hit the deck and report.
Roger.
What's the plan?
First of all, getting eyes on the thing. All right, let's go. All teams hold.
I see the camp.
Yeah, I see the swell. 170 degrees as a watchtower.
ZU-23 truck mounted.
Roger. MJ, can you mark your position on the map, please?
spot.
Roger. Oh, petrol. They should be pretty much south of you, Bravo.
Yeah.
Two-man patrol. Keep them warm, but don't engage yet.
See a towel, but no patrol.
Roger. How, Bravo, how is your approach towards the road, towards the tree line? Can you approach it unseen from your position?
Should be able to.
Roger, move, make your way towards the tree line. There's a bunch of there's a bunch of broken down walls on the edge of the road. Try to move behind those and find cover there.
Roger.
Alright guys, check south, exactly 180 degrees, where the road, near the road there's this small tumble down wall. We're going to move there.
Copy.
Copy.
Alright, stay low, let's go. If you see anything, hit the deck.
It's just the three of us in Alpha?
Yep.
Copy. So, Steph, you'll be on the left of Vernon and I'll be on his right.
Roger.
When we move in wedge.
No good sight from here. Let's move one wall further to the south.
Ah, shit, I thought one guy lift his weapon there, he was on the guard tower.
Firing a Bravo.
Alright, everyone is weapons free. Steph, get a, a rocket ready on the thing.
It's turning, it started.
Steph, did you copy?
I copy.
Clear back blast, clear back blast.
Gunner down. Nice head.
Nice.
Nice head. Didn't put it down, I don't think. Oh, yeah.
That's enough.
And a couple of guys with him. Fire from the right of side.
Steph, you're off, Mikey.
Patrol on the right side, destroyed.
Roger. Bravo, what's your status?
Yeah, good.
Bravo, come in.
Wait one.
Roger. Roger. Is Valhelion still with you, Bravo?
Incoming helicopter.
Roger.
There's a helicopter incoming, I hear it from somewhere. Yeah, there it is.
MI-17 transport Varian west. Unarmed. It's full with troops.
Take it out. Valhelion, take it out if you can. Steph, you got still one left for the rocket launcher?
Negative. Steph's out.
Roger. Sukuna
there.
Bravo, status on the anti-air.
Nice. It's firing down.
Steve's heavily injured.
Get down behind the warp rock wall.
Steve's heavily injured.
Ouch.
Bandaging, sir.
Roger.
Right, Alpha, this is Bravo, we're down to one.
Roger. Join with us, we are east of the burning helicopter wreck.
Got some morphine, should be good now.
Thank you, sir.
Roger.
Lead, we're pressed up, good to go.
Roger. MJ, switch your radio to channel 1.
Short range.
Loud and clear. We wait a bit, see if the area is clear, and then call in the car here and then move to the extraction. All right, let's move northeast.
Maybe I'll grab the Bohemians AA.
I think they're still on the truck. Yeah.
Should I get it?
We're going there anyway now. There's, I think it's a launcher in the truck as well.
Steve's all puffed out on the top of the hill.
Stay there, I'm coming over. We're bringing the car up.
Okay, cool.
I already told the AI to drive it here.
Okay, stuff get it. Jokes. Cool, Stevenson.
All right. Yes, this is the maximum speed of this vehicle.
Would you like me to get out and push?
No, you have a rocket launcher. Let's do a rocket jump. Alright, get out. Mariam, can you get the hostage from the car?
Yep. He's out.
Roger, bring him up.
Escorting prisoner.
All right, all round watch. I got northwest.
Southeast.
Everywhere in between.
Oh, yes.
Oh, yes, chopper. think somewhere east, not sure. Once the chopper is on the ground, variable, you get in the prisoner first and get in with him.
I copy.
Ah, there's the chopper. Let's hope you can land it without crashing it.
Yeah, the AI is not really a great helicopter pilot.
Nope. I would actually rather trust my grandmother and she's dead.
It's a good thing we did take out that AA, otherwise that would have been blown straight out of the
yeah.
air.
Alright, I think it's coming down.
Also, that's real covert. A helicopter with the word here written down the side.
Yeah, that's German for army.
Yeah, no.
Okay, variable, get him in.
On the way.
Who's Huey?
Yeah, that's friendly. Friendly.
Escort.
Alright, everyone else get in.
Wait up. Does this have the option to release? Do I need to release you first?
No, you have to interact with the chopper.
Captive inside.
Alright, get in, get in, get in.
I'm in.
Okay, all in. Good job, everyone.
Excellent. So where's the music? Thank you.